not normal. Yeah, oh, whatever. So this is a skin. This is a oh, yeah. I have no legs. I am the, I'm the monster under the stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair. Welcome to Halloween Town. Wait a minute. Welcome to Halloween Town. Hi! Where are you? I'm an adventure. Ah! Halloween Town resident, that chick does not like the monster under the stairs. This is where Jack came out at the end of This Is Halloween. Is it lava or water? Let's find out. I can't find out. Okay, whatever. I will go into creative now. Just to find out if this is lava. Oh no, it's water. Okay, good. The water is okay, this is the mayor's car. What is this? This is a house. There's an enchanting table. There's a crafting table. There's a brewing stand. That's about it. So, by the way, this is an entire map based around nothing but this, but Nightmare Before Christmas, which is by far now my favorite mashup. Okay. So I want to let you know right now that I'm going to be like super. I just watched this movie the other day too. Okay, that didn't work. Hi. Holy. Okay. Holy moly. No. Even are you okay? Stop that. Okay. So. What is a scaffolding like? Isn't it a scaffolding? Whoa. That's actually cool. I like that. That's really cool. Okay. What else are the new things that they added? Creeper head. Oh wait, they already had a creeper head. I probably got excited over that. That's a wait. Did they already have creeper head? Do they? I feel like I'm getting excited over the wrong thing because I'm pretty sure they already had a creeper head in the game. But I'm gonna have to fact check that. I probably sound like a complete idiot because I'm like going crazy over a creeper head. But I'm pretty sure creeper head has been in the game for like 5 years now. Over 5 years. That is pretty cool. Why does a baked potato have knives in it? Something I actually find really crazy about The Nightmare Before Christmas is the fact that it gets away with being really dark. And I just stole Jack's costume. But anyway, it gets away with getting really dark when it's rooting. Shut up, phone. It gets away with being really, really dark and really, really kind of whatever. That's a mule. Hold on. Panda. We got the panda. I'm sorry, panda. Very sorry. Jeez, I cannot listen to this. I'm sorry. I cannot listen to the sound of an animal suffering. It, like, makes me hurt inside. Oh, you have a baby. Pandas are the most adorable creature in the world. And I freaking love pandas. I just freaking love pandas. You know, like, the most adorable thing in the world. And they're so friendly. They're just so friendly. Like,